guys, we got Tommy Lee versus Jocelyn Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. Now, I'm going to be honest, guys. I love Tommy Lee from what I've seen, but I really love Jocelyn too. You know what I'm saying? Both of them can fight from what I've seen. Now, if both of them throw hands, oh, man. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tournament. Welcome back to the reaction, guys. Welcome back to some more lit content. Man, if you guys are new here, make sure to leave a like, comment, smash that subscribe button right now, guys. Also, turn on your post notifications so you are not missing any of the videos that your boy is dropping. I've been dropping bangers all day. Really, I drop bangers every day, all goddamn day, to be honest with y'all. It's just me. It's what I do. I don't care. Like I said, guys, this is Tommy Lee versus Jocelyn, bro. Right now, guys, let me know if y'all team Tommy or y'all team Jocelyn in the comment section right now. Let me know right now. I'm gonna be honest. Bruh, I don't know who team I am right now. I'm gonna just have to see after the damn fight, guys. Without further ado, guys, let go. Okay, look like somebody recording it from their TV, but that's okay as long as we can see it.
Tommy is like another trifling ass bitch in the streets. They always claim they want to be cool with a winning team like myself, but they really just want to do is stab me behind your back.
Sheesh.
I'm really nice to Tommy. I try to bring you in my world. I even brought her in my bedroom with my husband in my bed.
What?
There you going around saying that I call a bumper on you. Tommy really going
to. So they had a threat. I ain't even going to say
it. About Jocelyn Hernandez. Let me alone and come back. Hello.
I'm Diamond.
You're going to fit on? Maybe.
So Jocelyn's been messing on my head, telling like she's my friend, and at the same time taking advantage of me while I'm vulnerable. If Jocelyn thinks I'm gonna sit back and take what she's dishing, that bitch is delusional. I don't know what Jocelyn has to say, but whatever it is, she better come correct or else.
Woo!
What's going on with you, honey?
You invited me in. Here's the question.
Yeah.
Here's the question. Why do you feel like I called the police on you?
Jocelyn, the only person that had my room number when I checked in there from leaving you and your husband was you.
You said the only person that had your room number? No, the people at the front.
Baby, I want to know more about why y'all was all three together in the bed.
Translate your broken English, bitch. If you want to run me the whole different way, we can do it.
I never called the police on you, but now I will.
Get out of here, bitch.
Sheesh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Doing things that
I haven't
done.
Guess what, bitch? Two roles
to
play the same game. But I'm just gonna play it better. Get out of here. This bitch is coming around trying to be a copycat of me.
No!
You
don't
want to get this bitch out of here. You would have been better off.
No!
Than me as your enemy, bitch.
You're the one.
Bitch, it's
garbage.
It looks like I do run. So, bitch, don't come back.
Sheesh.
Go back to work. This hoe.
Bitch. Man, bro, y'all let me know right now. I thought they was gonna throw hands, but damn. Y'all let me know right now, guys. Or y'all team Tommy Lee or y'all team Jocelyn? I'm gonna let y'all know who team I am in the comment section. If you guys enjoyed the video, man, make sure to leave a like, comment, smash the subscribe button right now, guys. Turn on your post notifications so you are not missing any of the videos that your boy is dropping. I promise you, you don't wanna miss shit I drop. Peace out.